Yo, what is going on YouTube? It is your boy KP here, back again with another video. Just a simple tips and tricks today showing you how to set up a jump throw bind and why a jump throw bind is important. Getting right into it, wasting no time, you're going to want to copy this text. It'll be down in the description below and the pinned comment. And after you copy this text, you want to replace this parentheses, whatever key you want. You want to just pick any key on your keyboard where you want the jump throw bind to be. Secondly, you want to find this file on your PC called the autoexec.cfg. It should be in your Counter-Strike folders. Now to find that, go on your drive where Counter-Strike is installed. So for me example, it's on my local disk. And then go from there, go to Program Files 86, and then scroll down and find Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Counter-Strike Global Offensive, CSGO, CFG. And there you go. There you'll see the autoexec.cfg. Open that up. And as you can see, I already have my jump throw bind pasted in there. So all you want to do is take this command. It'll be in the description and the pinned comment. Take this command, replace the key in the parentheses, and boom, paste it in. There you go. There's my jump throw bind. So as you can see, I have my jump throw bind set to X. And that's it, guys. You just want to paste it in there. Press save. And then when you load up CSGO, you just want to make sure you exec autoexec.cfg in console. Now, let's get into game and show you why the jump throw bind is important. All right, so we're loaded into CSGO now, and I'm just going to show you guys why the jump throw bind is critically important to playing this game at a high level. It's just the simple fact that jump throw binds make your smokes perfect. So for example, Mirage is one of the most common maps played, and let's say I wanted to smoke window off spawn. So this is the window smoke I know, and this is me using spacebar to jump. So as you can see, I use spacebar to throw that. And as you can see, it's not going to land in the window. The reason why is because when you press spacebar, there is variances in the apex of your jump and when you release the smoke. So what the jump throw bind does is it completely eliminates those variables, and simply it'll throw the smoke at the peak of your jump, at the very apex of the jump, the smoke will be thrown. So as you can see, I'm gonna throw that same smoke again with the jump throw bind. So here it is. I press X and that's my jump throw bind, and as you can see, that's going to smoke window off perfectly every single time, no variables, so that way your smoke will land 100% of the time. Now for those players that say, oh, I don't need a jump throw bind smoke because I don't throw those smokes or I always land them, trust me, you're wrong. I've had so much experience with this. A jump throw bind will open the map for you in terms of smokes and plays that you can make to help out your team. Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for me. I hope this video helped you out. If you did enjoy it, make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Any suggestions for tips and tricks down below, please let me know. I really look forward to doing more of these, and I hope you guys enjoy. We'll see you next time. Peace!